Am I crazy, or was this blind guy staring at me? Is a question I thought I'd never have to ask myself. But anything can happen on the train, like a beggar dressed in black with a walking stick approaching me. "Excuse me," he says while shaking his change cup. I stare into his eyes and see that he hasn't subscribed or followed my channel yet. This dude is looking into my soul. We break eye contact and he runs away. And I'm like,
I say, hold up.
Wait a second.